Also breaking tonight, Kentucky's governor has declared a state of emergency after a train derailed and spilled chemicals. This is happening in the eastern part of the state. Residents of the small town of Livingston are being urged to leave their homes. At least 13 to 15 cars went off the tracks. One crew member was treated for minor injuries. We do not know what caused the derailment.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.